H2O. Is split the H2 from O, and it's possible to do it in scale and around the world.
This is power. The power to change the world.
I set the challenge. We should be making hydrogen engines for the construction industry and for agriculture. A solution that delivers power in the same way as conventional engines, but with none of the fossil fuels. We're proving daily that hydrogen does work, that it's a clean, renewable, transportable fuel. Surely that's a great benefit for the world.